Quap.
Alright, I just started here because...
why not?
Why not? You have to walk up here, like, every single level.
Welcome back to more. I'm eating pizza. I was really hungry. I was starving for a day.
Well, for, like, a couple hours since we came back from Chipotle, but...
oh, yeah.
Okay, wait. On the pink one.
Like, Chipotle
oh,
got...
right.
Boom!
Got his new pizza. Like, they have a pizza there, and it tastes like Costco pizza.
And it's, like, made out of Mexican ingredients.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Give me fruit. Fruit it is. Alright, so I need I need the hot pepper.
Yeah, you hot pepper and then you hit it with the non. And then I guess the next one is always not fruit. And then after that it's RNG.
Okay. So yeah, they probably do that to show you.
Yeah. So, optimal RNG is like every other one is.
Oh, you have to spray them?
Yeah. Hey!
Oh, wait, never mind.
What did that do? Nothing?
Yeah. Random.
Water. Swag.
Oh, water. Oh, the water bubbles hurt me.
Best luck.
True.
No, Johnny doesn't know, but I have some jack crazy luck.
True. That explains why your best game is Pokemon.
Yeah. Oh, got him.
Luck-based game, Kevin.
Oh, no, it is.
Somewhat.
Yeah, it is to a degree.
I wouldn't say it's a luck-based.
It's more skill-based than it is luck-based, but there is a lot of RNG that goes into competitive Pokemon. Although, that's why...
Yo, it missed. Not like this, boys. Oh, thank goodness.
It's three hits, right?
Yeah. So we can do it all.
Time?
Like 3 minutes, maybe?
Oh, yeah, 3 minutes.
Yo.
Not bad.
Now we've got the predictions on time.
Yeah.
One of my secret talents.
Do that. That wheel must be so gross.
Come on.
True.
Oh, enemies. What do the cheap cheeps do on land?
They're freaking joke.
Fruit.
Fruit,
please, yes.
Wow, that was easy.
I called it.
Solid, okay.
So.
Oh gosh, the hot pepper's over here.
That was a pretty hype King Boo.
Oh, what? He
what?
Just absorbed it.
Bruh, please.
The stars aligned. What happened? Oh, okay.
That's crazy.
Be good. All the fruit disappeared right then.
Alright, we got him.
Yay!
Clutch.
Okay, solid King Boo.
We're making decent progress.
I just gotta what? Clean the beach?
Yep, clean the beach, Shadow Mario, and then I can go back to Piata and try to do whatever it is that I need to do next. I think it's Chuckster's.
It is.
Ugh.
Chuckster, clean the Piantas, and then Shadow Mario. Wow, we're almost done.
Chuckster hype.
Yeah. Chucksters.
Chuckster.
Yo, maybe we should get to Corona and then give it to Daniel, you know what I'm saying? Speed it up.
Maybe. All I right, think we'll be at Corona by the time we get to Daniel's episode anyway.
But he's next.
Oh, you're right.
So, you know what I'm saying? We just get to Corona and then let him go to town on Bowser.
I'll do it.
I want Daniel to do the Chucksters, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, maybe we should do that.
I'll do both.
Yeah, true, true.
I'll double up.
Cause that will...
I don't know optimal strats, so I'm just gonna...
I also want to do a bonus episode later of me doing the watermelon shine.
Yeah, this one, they give you enough time where it's not too bad. So just go. Like, the guys who are ridiculous at this game can do like 3 spams right in 1 kill, so it's like 1v3.
Did they give you like only 3 minutes? You gotta clean like
95%
of it. A little more than 95, it's like 97, 98. Oh my gosh, I didn't think that through.
Jump right into it.
Actually, you know what? You can do this.
Oh.
I'm just really happy that I didn't do any of this world.
It's not that bad.
World's alright.
But it's just...
It's nice looking.
Yeah.
I'm just mad I'm just happy that I didn't do a Sonic level.
That level was something. That was a setback for sure.
Like, if you didn't know how to do it, it would take...
Because I didn't know which one to ground pound.
True.
It took us too long. Oops. I did not mean to do that. You know what? Oops. I mean, it does.
There we go. Dude, does this guy want to help you out or no?
He's doing his part. Yeah, there's a little bit up there that screws you up sometimes.
You know what's weird to think about? Flood and the Poltergust are
made
related.
By the same dude.
The rest is below.
Like, Flood is the Poltergust sister.
Oh, there it is.
Where?
Behind you, I think. There's a little corner. Yeah.
Oh.
I think that's it. Yeah.
Okay.
You're done, though.
Now I gotta get little pieces now, I think.
No, you're done.
You're done. Time stop.
Oh, okay.
It just seems to be the sound.
That was great.
Time?
8:13.
Not bad.
I love how we're treating this as a speedrun at the end game.
Because we're trying to get this.
We're trying to leave.
Like, we've been here all day.
Yeah, okay, here's the thing. Like, we try to be professional, but just, like, all funny jokes aside, the office is my bedroom.
Wait, what?
I mean, the office is in my house.
I mean, there's a bed, but, like...
It's I don't sleep there.
Yeah, like, it's like, not...
It's for those 24-hour streams.
If I have to freaking go into the hotel just to freaking catch Shadow Bar, are you kidding
yeah,
me,
yeah, you
man?
Do. Just to troll
what
me.
What is this garbage?
So you can run around up the stairs. And this fake Shadow Mario ghost and stuff.
Yeah.
It's dope. Shadow Marzio.
I thought my DX racer broke, but I just ran over a hanger.
So dark.
Woo! DX racer. Are you supposed to
let
race?
Let me press B on you.
You run down, you like, use my hill.
There's a troublemaker inside
like,
that looks like you.
I just drive the DX racer.
Notice how he did not blame me, though. He went, there's a dude who looks like you, Mario.
Well, because, you know, I'm like,
yeah, but he was able to tell that this dude looks completely different. They, like, in his, like, mugshot or whatever, they have him, like...
Like, shaded.
Blue, yeah, he's shaded blue in the frickin'...
Which is weird. You think Bowser's paint, like, Bowser Jr.'s paintbrush, you think that he could, like, look exactly like Mario. You know what I mean?
Where'd he go? Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
I think he bailed.
Dipped. Where'd he go? Where'd he dip to? I hate it when you lose track of him, man. Mm-hmm. Dip here.
Oh. Yeah, at least you're 10 minutes in this video.
Yeah, let's not waste the rest of the 10 on it.
I'm finding this man.
Yeah. Oops.
You tried.
Where is he?
Probably downstairs.
I think he goes upstairs first.
I don't think he's using things.
No, you probably won't. I'm gonna go in anyway.
Well, all the doors are open, so he could be anyway.
Yeah.
That's annoying. Yeah. This might be worse than the beach just because of so many rooms. And he could be anywhere at this point because we've lost him.
Yeah. I'll go downstairs. Oh, oh, there he is.
I was right.
Nice guy. I'm all right.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
You're up.
Oh.
Where'd he go now?
Probably go back down.
I think he booked it to the stairs or something. Yeah.
Boo!
Boo.
Where'd he go?
There he is.
Oh.
Blending in like a boss.
I hear.
Yeah, it hears weird brush sounds.
You jump down?
Maybe.
Try it.
YOLO. Hey, wasn't that him? By the... Yeah.
That wasn't too bad.
He got enough time to do
a lot more.
Something. Chucksters or something.
Try Chucksters. That's all we have left.
Yeah.
That's it?
Nowhere to go.
Well, we have Pianta left, and Chucksters is the next level.
There's three more. Three more shines. Plus Corona.
We have to get a total of 4 more shines to beat the game.
I'll just go
do Bianco Hills 1.
Yeah, we need that shine. Not really. Luckily.
We never did Bianco Hills 1?
No,
you can literally, without any like glitches or anything complicated, you can totally just skip it.
Wow.
And they even anticipated that because they like have Piantas that say like, shouldn't you be doing something else?
We should probably show Pianta one though.
It's nothing.
It's the same mini boss, like the Goop Piranha,
oh!
As it is like the other three times. It's just that getting there, it like shoots balls at you, and if you spray them off, they're piranha heads, I think.
Oh, wow.
They're severed piranha heads.
Oh. Spooky.
So this is the.
There's so much to this freaking level. Okay,
yeah,
so
you have to get the Yoshi and then.
A. Yeah, you have
that
to.
That part's annoying.
Get Yoshi. What? Why? Oh, I accidentally hit Z.
All the fruit around the fruit.
Yeah, but it's way back here.
Like, once you get to the Chucksters, there's a way to get an extra life, so you just have to grind it out.
Yeah, but it's just the fact that, like, A, you have to go all this way to get Yoshi. Mm-hmm. B, you have to get to the friggin' level. You want a pear, right?
Yeah,
gourd,
yeah.
Whatever this is.
I guess it's sort of pear-like.
I think it's a gourd, but it looks like a pear.
Or a mango. A ripe mango. Or, I guess... Yeah, maybe. This part is...
Now what?
This part is so dangerous though, if you lose all that work and you die. But this seems decent. Once you get down here, it's
like... I did not mean to spin jump on that
tree. What happened?
I don't know, I thought you could... Oh gosh, I'm on this thing. Sometimes you can fall down there and like just end up like at the bottom of the level, like out of bounds.
Yeah.
It's so weird. What do we have, like, two more episodes left?
Hopefully.
I guess so.
Wow, what time are we doing, guys?
Time.
15. Or 16.
I can try. I don't think I'm too bad at the Chuck's Do thing, actually. It's just the last one.
True.
The last one's so dumb.
Yeah, where you just wait for him and then hope for the best.
You have to have the exact correct camera angle.
Yeah. Yo, it's No Man's Sky, right?
No Man's Sky.
Or that's the brand of that.
No, that's No Man's Sky. No Man's. I can't wait for No Man's Sky.
When's it coming out? 2017?
I think
later this year.
Yeah.
Oh, I might have to get a PS.
Oh. Get it for PC.
Oh, PC.
Actually, I don't know if your PC can run it.
Yeah, it's like a gaming laptop, so it's good, but not that good.
Yeah. Yeah. I made a PS. Do you have a
PS4? Oh, it's right there.
I want one, sort of, but I don't have a job anymore. You know what I'm saying?
Rip.
So, like, the money is finite these days.
Yeah.
But I might get one.
Whoa, he like
spooky
freaked
strats.
Out there.
Spooky strats.
Okay. Yoshi does not go as high as I anticipated.
Yeah, just gotta go easy mode. Yeah, the spin jumps are ridiculous.
Whoa. Please.
Yes, okay.
Dude, this is like Beyblade. I feel so bad for Yoshi and Mario.
Clutch recovery?
Yeah, I'm just playing it safe. And then really? You don't need Yoshi to get over there.
What do you need to do though?
Get into that.
I'll get that one up.
Yeah, you need Yoshi to spray that thing.
You get the other one too. If you can.
Yeah, forget it. This one-up's in the Chuckster level. I hope you just get this.
Is this the Chuckster level?
Yeah.
Watch me chuck the crap out of these Chucksters.
This
level is so bad.
Worst level.
Okay, so is this how you get one? You have to, like...
Yeah, from that angle. It's annoying sometimes, but...
I'm a Chuckster.
Close. You can practice your angles.
I'm gonna go too far right. Yeah, I'm a Chuckster. I'm a Chuckster.
You gonna try to get that one up?
Yeah, because this is just a grind fest. Yeah, it's the most annoying level
in the
game.
Oh, no,
so after this, it's just Bowser?
After this level, there's one more, and then Shadow Mario, and then Bowser.
Alright. You can try to.
This should be the right angle.
You wanna have a Brian super long episode?
Oh my gosh, he's like.
I'll take
Brian
that as
raging
he is.
On this. We haven't even started the main part of the level in the rage.
Look at this! I'm going right next to it!
I think maybe... Yeah, come more from the left a little bit. That looks pretty straight. It's hard to tell if it's based on the camera, where like you're facing, or where you're like standing in relation to him, and it doesn't matter which way you're facing, it's hard to tell.
Thank you. I think you want to talk to the small Chuckster.
This man's getting the pylons all on his body. Can't you move when you're in
I think it's like you can talk to either one, but the small one has to be closer to the edge, and the big one has to be further from the edge.
You are correct, sir.
So, yeah.
Sup, Chuckster boy?
Chuck this man.
Maybe a little, but I never give up. I want my money back. He didn't call himself a Chuckster. That's all I care about.
Because he's little, so he...
Do you know how close this guy needs to be? Like, does this dude's position matter?
I think just, like, roughly in the middle. Because he throws you upward. So you just have to... Higher. Use the stick to, like, sort of save your life. Yeah, that was pretty close, but... This guy's chill, too.
Yeah, this dude's fine. I'm a Chuckster. Right, it's this guy. This guy is why this level is hard.
True. And in the speedrun, he's RNG, which ruins, like, the run.
He's RNG?
Like, whether, like, the way he walks around in a circle.
Oh, okay. So, like, I thought you meant the throw was RNG. No. It was gonna be, like, raw.
It's like... If you're really lucky, he's standing in the perfect spot, but if not, you're, like, at the mercy of this man.
The issue is not lining him up. The issue is catching him when he's right in the middle. Because if you catch him, like, next to you or something, he'll throw you diagonal.
Right.
That's weird.
I think you have a good chance, though.
I'm lined up right. I just need to talk to Chuckster Man here.
I'm scared.
My gosh. It's all about pressing B at the right time.
Out of range.
I had it, too. I know I had it, man.
We can wait, boys. It's worth it.
Oh, no, I flicked the stick.
No, the angle. Can't you just... I was gonna like, can't you mega dive?
Yeah. Baby. It's possible. Pass.
The day they come up with a strat that lets you not have to Chuckster to that island is the day.
Someday.
Alright, Chuckster. It's you and me. This dude is a murderer. This dude is actually a murderer.
So many lives lost because he just chucks you into the abyss.
Are you gonna move?
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. It's like RNG if he just walks or not. And Mario just fell asleep. Alright, Mario, keep it together.
I think I got it.
Yep, thank goodness.
Oh, let's go. First try, Chuckster. Alright, time?
22.
Can I do one more? Because this next one is literally 2 minutes. It's on a 2 minute time limit. Okay.
Then you might as well just go for the Shadow Mark.
Alright,
yeah, go for the Shadow Mark.
I will finish Pianta then.
And then we'll let Daniel go on.
Is Corona's the last one?
Yeah, you just get to the end of Corona and Bowser's at the end.
That was technically a first try Chuckster.
So you just want me to beat the game after Brian's done?
Yeah, because it's the end of the game.
There's Corona Mountain's not like Seven Shines.
No, it's just you get to.
And if Daniel can't beat Corona Mountain, Johnny probably can.
Alright, at least it might be able to.
I can beat Corona Mountain.
Corona Mountain's hard, man. The boat ruins everything.
The boat is the hard part, really.
And like learning the patterns for the fire and.
Yeah, that's.
Fighting Bowser's easy because you just ground pound on the three pillars.
Yeah, you just gotta hold on to your HP. Okay, that's two. That's not a 3 minute.
The Brian super long episode.
That's gonna be
it depends how long Shadow Mario is gonna take.
This one's easy though.
Oh.
Hope so. I feel like it's easy.
Oh, this looked like two. I swear this looked like two. Yeah, please. I wanna just call him Chuckster now. They're all chucksters. They're all filthy chucksters. Okay. Making good time.
What?
Halfway through the timer and...
I think the rest are in the back.
Of the way done. Are they? Are there ones in the back?
I think so. It's two more, so...
It's not ruining everything.
The back row is the out. There's the other one.
Oops!
The last one. I think it's in the back left or something. I don't know.
Do you have time?
It's somewhere. No, it's on the other side, I think. Or, I think I see a puddle right there. Is that it?
I don't know, man. I don't know.
It's getting close.
I don't know where he is.
Try following that path. You might be able to find him. I have to.
Which way do I go? Left or forward?
I don't know.
Go left.
I'll go left, yeah. Because... Ah, rip. I think he's somewhere else. Yeah, like, see that puddle right there? I doubt it, but that's all I can think of. Where is he?
Where is my man?
Check the front.
I'm guessing one of them.
Ran out of time.
I'm guessing one of them is not completely cleaned off, like, just, like, one pixel.
No, I made sure they were all, like, jumping.
Oh, okay, well, then I have no idea.
I hate that it ejects you, man.
Ejected and rejected.
At least in the last one you had to do.
True.
Okay, why do the Piantas live right on top of the Shine King Mountain thing?
Like it's just the warp to it.
It's just the, you know, shortcut.
Yeah.
Same island in the sky. I was like, alright, yeet.
You can run when they're scrubbing. Oh, I think this is the one you missed.
You have to wait until...
No, I got this one.
You have to wait until...
I look at the back ones now.
Yeah, because you know there's none to the right, so if you just jump back here and you just jump.
Maybe one's on a building.
I don't think so.
That's probably the one I missed, because it's right next to those two guys.
It's right in the front.
It's legit the first one you're supposed to get, okay. Okay, what dude, where's the shine?
Talk to my boy, the mayor.
Oh, I gotta go back down.
Don't die.
I'm not gonna die.
Just don't die. He's still going in.
Bruh. I'm a chuckster.
He probably was a chuckster.
He's
an
ex-chuckster.
In his youth.
Yeah.
Back in the day, he used to be a chuckster. The chucksters in Rico Harbor are cool.
Yeah, those guys are chill.
But the Pianta Village chucksters are
evil.
Don't care for those guys.
Now what else you gotta do?
Shadow Mario.
Brian, super long episode.
How long is this?
30.
Well, this is gonna take 2 minutes.
Yeah. Well, guys.
Coming up on like the second last episode, probably.
This is the second last episode.
Yeah.
He's got me next.
What is this, 14?
This is 13.
Yeah. You're sweet.
A 2-week series.
Not bad.
I thought it was gonna be longer, but it's
it might be 15. Longer. You know, depends on how long Corona takes.
Just depends how long it takes for getting the day to work. You just got 2 options.
Yeah. I accidentally triple jumped during that.
Yeah, he just.
Oh my gosh, you are gonna destroy. Where is he?
What? Game's so weird sometimes.
At least he
leaves a trail.
Covering his footsteps. The trail.
Oh my gosh, what a fake out. What a bait from Shadow Mario.
Yo. He's looking bad.
Cut him off. There you go.
Where'd he go? Why aren't you getting sprayed?
That's stupid.
Yo, I knew that.
I'm so mad. Right, he definitely should have gotten sprayed.
He would have died there.
Snipe.
Like, he absolutely should have gotten hit. That was so stupid.
That's dumb.
This is it, boys. The last level.
Well, second to last.
True. It can be done. I feel like if we just beat Coronamon in a reasonable amount of time, we'd be done in like.
Really? You know what happens? You don't really do it.
Yeah.
Get him.
Shower. No, I feel like that was a solid combination.
That was a good score.
He's about to save the mayor.
Where is he?
He jumped down and looks like me.
Gotta look for the trail.
Probably not. He's putting
ammo. He's trolling. He's
trolling.
Oh, where'd he go? I don't know how you can lose Shadow Mario and get the village. Like,
he just climbed the thing and disappeared.
He wasn't up there though. Like,
yeah. out somewhere.
Where did he go?
That is kind of stupid. Like, he should always be running in a circle.
He is.
It's like a...
He does a pattern, but...
It's like a big and convoluted circle.
I just don't have it memorized. Where is he? This is ridiculous.
We're done.
Oh, I found him.
Where?
Turn here. That way.
That way.
Down. No. Down. Go. Get out of first person. Okay, walk forward. No. Left. No.
This direction. Not yet. No. Yeah,
where?
Wait. Go.
Go. Oh my gosh. That way. Turn your.
Left.
What is
Mario,
that way? You're
turn
pointing
Mario
forward.
To the left.
He's pointing left.
To the left.
For him.
Okay. Left.
This. Keep going. Keep going. Left. Straight. Like diagonal.
If this is where that can be. Yo, it is. How'd you spot him from that far?
I don't know.
Sick. Good piece of movement. Yo.
There we go.
Sniper.
Boys. Alright, episode is over.
Alright.
Thanks for sticking around.
If you enjoyed, please hit that like, and we will see you guys.
Yeah, it's supposed to be 50 shines to get into Corona, but...
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm the hype ending to the episode.
Yeah, it's like...
Bye.
Bowser's taking over the TV.
Next episode...
The final episode of Mario Sunshine.
See you.
Whoa. Bye. Wow, I'll keep this rolling. Alright. Bye, guys.